Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this insect killer. I connect it to power. It is not turning on. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because it contains extremely high voltage. Always take care for the safety. We will discharge its electrodes and we will disconnect from power, because even if it is removed from power, its electrodes will charge at high voltage. Take care for the safety. I connect it to power. Its high voltage section is working good, but its light is off. For more surety, before touching to search it, discharge it. Now it is safe. This tube rod is damaged. T8 blue light. Yes, now it is giving spark and it is now powered on. Now I will pack it up. It is powered on. Sparking good. Yes. Good. Now it is turned on. Blue light is good. Its high voltage sparking is good. If you enjoyed this process, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.